all around us, there are problems that defy solutions through what everyday knowledge carries.
I really feel that technology can be used to solve certain challenges unique to developing communities.
iSTEP lets students from different backgrounds take on these problems in the developing world by working side by side with people from those communities.
I'm interested in working on international policy issues that can be addressed by the U.S. government.
I've done a lot of international development work. I was a Peace Corps volunteer, and I've also worked on educational technology projects. So the iSTEP internship really brings those things together.
This internship brings together so many different components, from the needs assessment to the development to the monitoring and to the sustainability. You go through an entire development cycle in sort of 10 weeks.
They're actually coming and seeing what the needs of the society are, and then they are making solutions.
Having a team from different backgrounds was very important. Knowing different opinions, having different viewpoints.
And so many different components, from design to human-computer interaction, needs assessment from a policy perspective, needs assessment from a business perspective.
So the goal is not to just implement things and get it over with, but implement things and also make sure that it can be leveraged by successor and the next group of students.
It's been an experience living in Chittagong. We've had to adapt to crossing roads where you're not sure if the cars are going to stop, if you need to go.
The experience is so rewarding. Knowing that you're doing something great for a community that really needs your help.
We made these connections with people. We felt that it was like a new community. It seemed like a new family.
A sharing of sort of everybody's here to not only do a lot of work, but everybody's here to experience each other and have a lot of fun together.
Going on the iSTEP internship for me was a perfect opportunity. It was kind of everything that I felt my education had been lacking.
It was sort of the thing I'd been looking for all along, is to find a way that I could really apply the skill set that I was developing.
Those that do have international experiences like iSTEP or other international internships, that they really stand out from other students when they're talking to recruiters.
I think anyone who's interested in international development, international policy change, or anyone who's interested in taking technology and implementing it in developing countries should really apply for this internship.
Living and working in a developing community, you learn things you'll never learn in a classroom or from a textbook. But what makes the iSTEP internship unique is that it also gives you the opportunity to use your skills to empower that community and make the world a better place.